Web developers have the unusual ability to think creatively while working with very structured information. If you enjoy exploring websites and want to work with both design and technical skills, web development may be the career for you. Web developers design the look and function of a website. They may develop content and work with customers or company leaders to define a website's purpose, audience, and the needs it should meet. They often work in teams to determine how to organize and lay out the website. Developers use programming languages to build the website and integrate graphics, audio, and video. Some developers handle all aspects of a website's construction, while others specialize in a certain aspect of it. Specialized web developers include web architects who create the basic framework of the site and ensure that it provides users with the intended experience, web designers who create the site's layout and integrate graphics, applications, and webmasters who ensure that websites function correctly and keep them updated. Most web developers enter the field with an associate's degree in web design or a related field, but skills in programming languages may be more important to employers than education credentials. Throughout their career, web developers must keep up to date on new tools and computer languages. A significant percentage of web developers are self-employed.